For me, one of the great, great images of what love is all about, how love transforms, actually comes from a movie. And the title is perfect for what I've been talking about. The movie years ago, As Good As It Gets. Kind of a chick flick, so I don't like to repent it, it's one of my favorites. But the story is about this guy, Jack Nicholson, who has every phobia, both to the crazy man, every kind of thing, but he passionately loves this woman. She's a waitress. He wants to find every excuse to be with her and, you know, to really show that he really loves her. At the end of the movie, he's a goofball. They're sitting down at dinner, he and no one can insult her. She's ready to leave, and she screams across the table, "Tell me why you love me." His answer is exactly what love can do. He says to her,